driving on Midfield Raceway with my Opel Speedster. It's a decent car all around. Can't really complain about it. Pretty cool looking. It's got decent speed. Some balls. Pretty good handling if I remember correctly. Seems to be faster than everyone else here. Hopefully not too much faster. Pretty decent handling so far, I like it. It's not ridiculously fast, but it's pretty fast. It's got some balls. Alright, I got 2 seconds. That's good. Coming up to a sharp turn here. Then my step roller screws up. Whenever he plays this game with me. See, the thing that's nice about having a step roller with an Xbox is that you play Call of Duty all the time. Plus, you can get more variety of systems on your channel and stuff. Which is also nice. Now something different. Switch it up. Besides just me kicking his butt GT all day, which I would gladly do. Except for when I have a Mini Cooper against a Pennzoil race car. Then there's pretty much no way I can win. Except I'm pretty sure I have in the past, so... yeah. Oh, that was a decent lap time. I'm gonna be able to fit this into one video for sure. This isn't the biggest track out there, and there's a lot of fast parts to it. It's not like a lot of complex twists and turns like complex training. Holy crap, I got 6 seconds? This car must be better than I thought. OP much. Yeah, this car's a little bit OP. Oh, I got 5 seconds now. They gained on me. Sweet. They get to catch up and pass me, and it'll be interesting at the end. Okay, let's not... yeah, there we go. Alright, all good. Alright, little break there. Still 5 seconds, alright. Alright, all good to go. Let's see how this plays out. Last little stretch here. Alright, nice. Preparing myself for my victory spin. Alright, ready? Here we go! Oh my god, way too early. There we go. Phew! It was a bit too early. Preemptive victory spin. And bump draft at the end there. Alright. Nice. Alright, now I will go over all my competitors, who I was actually up against, in just a sec. Since it actually gives me a decent view of them. They all move over to the side and I don't. Alright, so we got this yellow guy, this red guy, this other guy, he's driving a cool car, that guy, and some dude in the Civic. And then there's me. Yeah. Overall, I have to say, good car. Car takes turns really well for the most part. to Victor Spin. That was funny. Let's not turn that into another Coach A. Diaz or it's not a sinking. Oh, there they all are. Way back there. Yeah, definitely smoked him this time. Not interesting. Not super interesting like that one Tahiti Maze race I had. That was cool. Decently fast car too, so gotta like that. There they all are. Way back there. All around it was a good ride. Good ride. I enjoyed it. Some kind of like secluded woods area, except they built a racetrack right in the middle of it, so now it's not so, you know, nature. Unless you were driving Priuses, then it would totally be nature, because, you know, Priuses are saving the world stuff. There's the red guy. Sharp turn up there. It's mostly alone at this point. And there I go. Up to my preemptive victory. Massively preemptive Victor Spin, too. Yep. And then I get a bump draft coming up here. Yep, there it is. Give me a nice bump draft there. And then it ended. So, I'll see you next time.